Hello, I'm Adam from Adam Channel, and back to the Lego City Freeze. I have a really cool Lego mock, and this you probably already noticed is the Legoland not Legoland Windsor, but Legoland. And you'll see which one it when I get deeper into this mock. So, first. The roof kind of overhangs a bit because I used the base plate, and then there's something must be controlling the remote control helicopter, and it is raining at this Legoland right now. That is kind of sad. And then so there's bits of rain everywhere and some puddles. There's one underneath this car. You need to be careful not to pull it up from the roof, otherwise it would just break right off. And these are my custom made cars. Pretty cool. And then you might be seeing some of another. You might be seeing a few of these people again. And if you're thinking these are kind of weird to have in a Legoland, because they are Lego built people. And then same for that car you might see in the background there. I'll get more detail of that in a minute. And this is my favourite person in the whole mock, because this hood actually goes perfect with the torso and legs. And this is actually one of them policemen. I pretend it's what I think it's a staff person. So he's just leading the telling the squad going to this dry parking space. As you can see, the other two parking spaces has a puddle and a drop coming down. And this car is in a parking space without any puddles or anything. Yep, so and then I found this from one of my brother's sets. He normally likes Duplo, but this type of once he got an actual Lego set. They just not actually play with Lego that much. Okay, so let's not get too much into the family bit. So there's a Legoland sign. You can see there. Oh, let's get some pictures there. And then that's just on top of this. I might as well not put it on, because it might be wasting some time. Put it over there. So then you have that big like circle thing out there on the roof. Then let's go into the inside. So when on the inside, we have a Darth Maul. This is the only Star Wars thing in the whole mock. Well, there's Darth Maul. There's basically just someone dressed up as him. There's a child just saying hi to him. There's a and there's a dad who's already got the kid a little Lego set in that bag. And then there's that Lego built racing car you can see outside there. And have you actually noticed that Lego Duplo can actually fit onto Lego actual Lego bricks studs, I mean. So we have the carousel ride over there. Two horses, and this actually came from a long, long time ago when I was in my last house, and this came from a track set, a very old track set. That one I think came into in a little night owl pack, I think. Yes, yeah, so when to show proof that I got this from a track set, we have some pieces from it right there. And then we have this portal that's just holding everything up. Then now you can see what kind of Lego land it is. Lego Land Discovery Center doesn't really tell that much, but it tells you that it's not Lego Land Windsor, if any of you fans of Adam Charles have gone there. So yeah, I think that's in Manchester or something. Okay, need to speed up a bit because this is going to die out in a minute. So inside here we have Santa, and he's one of them Lego built person, and the Lego built tree. There's a happy birthday sign there. lifty table and things, two drinks, and there's another staff person with one drink and a birthday cake. And that must be the birthday boy. Then there's a girl who's just going up on the slide. I couldn't put any of the children on any of things. This is improper place to enter because I couldn't find any pieces. And I would like to thank my dad who helped me with this. He's actually holding up the camera.
Thank you, Adam.
You're welcome. Yeah, so and then there's some steps just coming up and there's a slide. And like I was saying before, I couldn't get the children up on any of these things because they would be too tall and they're completely fun. Okay, I'll just try and get this. Pieces are already.
Oh, a shark. So with a shark.
I'll start with the shark, like my dad just said. He just came out of the water. We have. And the Sea Life Centre isn't actually open, it's closed. And then we have the gate around there. Now I can get to the that small part. That kind of came off perfectly. Not exactly though. Okay. I think that went there. So this lady just came in there. There's one of the staff people just putting Lego box up there. There's a really big shelf of Lego boxes. Staff person who's just packing in that Lego box with the lady. And then there's that little thing where you can get the little people in the back. There's a map over there, another Lego build person. And then there's a lady just coming up. I think I really said that. There's a lady getting a thing in there. Getting a Lego box into the bag. I think I said that already as well. And last thing, there's just a little box there. Some little bricks, like pick and brick. And there's a little, there's some rope just down there. And a tail. No tail. Okay, so that's probably it for this mock. If you like this mock, put a thumbs up in the comment down below. And subscribe. So see you guys next time on Adam's channel. Bye.